the intersection at Broadway and 72nd Street on New York's west side, is officially known as Sherman Square. It's called Needle Park. It is here in the neighborhood of Needle Park that drug addicts live and steal and hustle and somehow manage to exist from one day to the next. And it's here that Bobby and Helen find each other.
Oh, sometimes I think, well, I had done such and such, or I hadn't done such and such, that I never would have met Bobby. But that's not the point, is it? I mean, I would have met Bobby. Always. Some Bobby or another. I was looking for him. I don't know if you understand what I mean, but Bobby made me feel necessary. Safe.
Hey, how's it feeling to steal something?
$12.
Come on.
I'll give you $15, okay?
Esther, I'm a dope addict.
I heard that before. Why don't you give me something new?
I'm a sex-crazed dope fiend. Howard, I'm the supplier. Man, I tell you. I said, don't blow this one, man. Man, we're going to have stuff coming out of our ears.
Not in time to get either one of us straight today.
Bobby never told you about a panic, did he? Everybody rants.
Hutch fixed it. Got Santa the works, everything. And he got Bobby to cop a plea. Non-felonious possession. 6 months. It's the best he could do. I tried to see Bobby, but I never got a chance to explain.
Give me something! Give me something!
To him, Bobby.
I won't hit you.
What it's like to need someone. I can't stand anybody hitting me. You can only betray someone you need. Otherwise, it doesn't matter.
I want you to score for me.
You're not just asking me to score for you. You're asking something else.
What am I asking?
You're asking how much I'll do for you. Well, I won't tell you I've been straight. I haven't. But I need Bobby. I mean, we need each other.
I was the Babe Ruth of West 81st Street. Huh? I'm the greatest!
Maybe you wouldn't call that love. But then, maybe you don't know any more than anybody else knows about love.
God help Bobby and Helen. They're in love in Needle Park.
French Connection 2. The only film that could follow the French Connection. When Gene Hackman created the character of Detective Popeye Doyle in The French Connection, his performance won the Academy Award for Best Actor. Now, 20th Century Fox presents Gene Hackman in a new look at the legend of Popeye Doyle and the pursuit of The French Connection. An incredible chase that leads to Marseille, France, the crossroads of Europe and Africa, the beginning of the Riviera, the world's busiest port for the trading of heroin, and the headquarters of Frog One, the French Connection. But Marseille isn't Manhattan.
Speak English?
I like a four roses straight up and water on the side.
Quoi?
Mayonnaise. Mayo. Scotch.
There he is. Right there.
El Scotcho.
What's my
mayo?
Mayo.
Popeye. Mr. Doyle, I was requested to help you. I didn't request that you come here. What do you know about Marseille? You think it's Harlem, just kicking blacks around the streets?
No! I've been a New York cop for 14 years. I know that the dope that comes out of this city has killed a lot more than I have. Look, I'd rather be a lamppost in New York than the president of France, but I came over here one thing and one thing only, that's to get Charnier, and that's what I'm going to do.
A trap is set for Alain Charnier, the French Connection, and Popeye is the bait in an extraordinary game of cat and mouse.
Don't steal!
A game where there are no rules. There are no winners until the bait gets hooked.
I must say, Mr. Doyle, that you were the one person I did not want to see again. You're a good cop. Honest. But stupid. But honest.
Tell me the truth. It was set up, wasn't it? Whose idea was it?
Final chapter in the pursuit of the French Connection. French Connection 2.
Why don't you go back to New York and kill policemen, since that's what you do best?
In 1971, the French Connection won the Academy Award for Best Picture of the Year. Only one film could follow it. Gene Hackman in French Connection 2.
Nashville is 5 days in the lives of 24 unforgettable people. That's a lot of characters, so listen closely. Lily Tomlin is a gospel singer who strays just a bit when she has a one-night stand with Keith Carradine, a hot young rock singer. Ned Beatty is her husband who doesn't suspect a thing.
Henry Gibson is the number one country and western singer who's being tempted to run for governor. His sidekick, Barbara Baxley, drinks a bit and talks a lot. And his son, Dave Peel, is sort of attracted to Geraldine Chaplin, who plays a starstruck reporter from BBC TV.
Ronnie Blakely is the adored singing star on the verge of a breakdown. Alan Garfield is the husband trying to save her life and her career. Scott Glenn is the quiet soldier who worships her from afar. Karen Black is the rival singer who dresses like a sweet little prom queen. But don't let that fool you.
Michael Murphy is the campaign manager who'll promise anything, especially to Gwen Wells, a waitress who dreams of being in the spotlight and may have to do a lot of things she never dreamed of to get there. Robert Doakey is the one man who tries to tell her the truth.
Shelley Duvall is the wide-eyed groupie doing what all groupies do so well. Keenan Wynn is the uncle who doesn't understand this wild girl in the sequined hot pants. David Hayward is the sensitive young boy who answers the room for rent sign and who has a big surprise in store for everyone.
Christina Raines is the female singer in a trio who's married to one of them, Alan Nichols, but spends a lot of time with the other one. And David Arkin is the chauffeur who knows all the inside stories and is ready to tell them.
Timothy Brown is a black singer who's made it, but not everybody is happy about that. Jeff Goldblum is the cycle freak who's everywhere the action is. Barbara Harris is the would-be superstar who's running away from husband Bert Remsen, who's chasing her through the wilds of Nashville.
Nashville is about a lot of things and a lot of people. See all 24 of them and the outrageous things they do in Robert Altman's Nashville.
Robert Altman's Nashville.
For movie lovers.
The damnedest thing you ever saw.
This is the major.
This is Joe Turner.
Identification?
My name is Turner. I work for you. Now listen.
Identify yourself.
What is your designation?
Condor.
Something has happened.
Section 9, Department 17.
The section's been hit.
What level?
What level?
Level of damage.
Everybody. Dr. Lapp, Janice, Ray, Harold. Everybody is dead.
What is it? What is it?
Are you damaged?
Damaged? No.
Are you armed?
Identify the armament.
It's a 45 automatic. Will you guys bring me in, please? I'm not a field agent. I just read books.
This is the panic office. Section 917 may have been hit.
Hit confirmed.
What was the quality of work?
Clean, fast, first rate.
Except they overlooked one item.
You say one of my people is still okay?
Condor, you know him?
No.
This is Condor. Who is this?
Deputy Director Higgins, New York Center. I'm controlling now, Condor. Where are you?
How come I need a code name and you don't?
The head of your department just came here from D.C. He's going to bring you home.
I've never met him.
No worry.
2 years military service. Separated 961. Worked at Bell Labs, Communication Research College on the GI Bill.
A
Yes, Condor isn't the man his file says he is.
But wait a minute, I don't...
Get in the car. Don't make a sound. Don't be dumb. Come on, hurry up. Get in.
I work for the CIA. I am not a spy.
Your assignment for today was to go out and kidnap a girl.
I'll need your help.
Have I ever denied you anything? I don't think you're gonna live much longer.
Well, I may surprise you.
We have games. What if? How many men? What would it take?
Seven people killed. And you play games.
And the other side does too.
Condor is an amateur. He's lost. Unpredictable. He could fool a professional.
Yes?
Do you believe the condor is really an endangered species?
Conclude the condor episode without any more noise.
We're already visible. Let's not become conspicuous.
If company agents aren't enough, use freelance. Use whatever it requires, but end it.
Robert Redford and Faye Dunaway in danger and in love in 3 days of the Condor.
Take a taxi. It's quicker, easier. Buy taxi. Phone this number.
India, land of fascination with a tempting and distinctive cuisine. For authentic Indian dishes, visit this restaurant. The atmosphere of India and Indian courtesy will add to your enjoyment.
Throughout the year, new styles are arriving of the smartest footwear. Elegant shoes, super shoes for superstars, and shoes that look just great wherever you are. So fly to us and see the latest styles.
I know what my friends like. Nice calm sea. Plenty of sun. And baby shower. It's got sparkle. It's got life. It's got a whole lot going for it. If you lovely ladies can summon up the energy, have a baby sham.
Baby sham's got sparkles. Baby sham's got life.
Every day, a new everyday pleasure. Benson and Hedges pleasure. Virginia Red, 5 and 2 for 20. Virginia Blue, 4 shillings for 20. 2 new cigarettes with gifts. Benson and Hedges pleasure at everyday prices.
Check.
Oh dear. Time for a little gamesmanship with new High Karate Gamesman.
Your move.
New gamesman from High Karate. The man who plays to win.
There can be no winning. The scoundrel is only marrying you for your money.
Oh, but look, Daddy. He's just given me this beautiful watch.
A seconda. Well, it certainly looks expensive. Perhaps I've misjudged the boy.
It's gold-plated, 17 jewels, and... Oh.
Hello? Hello, my boy. I think it's time we talked about your engagement to Davina.
Yes, I'll pop in tomorrow.
Oh, Roddy, how can I ever thank you?
Well, I'll think of something.
Seconda, a lot of watch but a little money.
Well, it's all right. It's all right. Look on the sunny side. It's all right. Dance in the rain. Lay in the sun. Have a coat. Tell a joke. Long as it's fun. Well, it's all right. It's all right. Look on the sunny side. It's all right.
Friends, if you're feeling peckish and you'd like a bite, tell them, girls.
Have a lion's hot dog, a lion's hot dog.
Take a good fresh bun and a sausage, right?
A delicious hot dog, a lion's hot dog.
It's hot, delicious, and it's waiting for you, a super lion's hot dog.
Super!
Get your friend one, too. And, I said, and there's something else that's fun to eat. I repeat, tell them, girls.
It's a lion's burger, a lion's meat burger.
It's a tasty burger with real good meat.
It's a sizzly burger, a lion's meat burger.
Great with mustard or tomato sauce.
Ooh, those hot dogs, ooh, those burgers.
They're great, and how, folks? Lion's hot dogs and lion's meat burgers. Go get them in the foyer now.
An hour from now, you'll wish you'd had one.
I'll have the strawberry time.
Lion's made strawberry time. Dairy ice cream and crushed strawberries, topped with a dollop of real cream. How about a refreshing golden orange, made with the juice of a whole orange?
Can you say that was Nigel's?
Or a Cornish chocolate sundae. Creamy vanilla and rich chocolate ice cream. Delicious. Lion's Mane is so much fun to eat. Whichever one you choose, with Lion's Mane, you're laughing.
You've seen all kinds of movies,
but you've never seen anything like the Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Let's do the time warp again.
Rocky Horror Picture Show is wonderfully weird.
I'm your new commander. You now are my prisoner.
They're probably foreigners with ways different than our own.
It's fabulously freaky. It's a trip to transsexual Transylvania.
I'm just a sweet transvestite.
The Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Transsexual Transylvania.
The story is strange.
But tonight is the night that my beautiful creature is destined to be born.
The songs are super.
Science fiction.
The scenery is smashing. The cast is completely crazy.
This isn't the Junior Chamber of Commerce, Brad.
There's a mad scientist named Frank N. Furter.
Come up to the lab and see what's on the slab.
And Rocky, his incredible creature.
He was in with a bad crowd, but it was worse than I imagined.
A sinister servant named Riff Raff.
I remember doing the time warp.
And Brad and Janet.
My name's Brad Majors.
Just a couple of clean-cut kids.
This is my fiancé, Janet Weiss.
Touch me. I wanna be dirty.
Eddie. Magenta.
When shall we return to Transylvania, huh?
Columbia. Dr. Scott.
Great Scott!
So give yourself over to absolute pleasure.
Don't dream it.
See the Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Let's do it.